Hey guys, this is Tom from Virtual Tours Creator, and this is a quick video about how to set up your tripod with 360 cameras. You will receive a tripod from us which has a special height for shooting 360 photos, and what we advise is just to spread out the legs to the maximum height, but do not put the middle bit of the tripod any higher than it is. You don't need to do that, because if your 360 camera will be too high, the house will start looking too small. This is about 125 centimeters. Now, the second thing we need to know is how to properly put any of the 360 cameras on top of it. With the Insta360 ONE X or any taller cameras, you can just directly screw them on top of the tripod, because the lens is high enough above the base of the tripod so that you will not see the tripod in the VTC system when you look down. Okay, we'll come back to this camera in a second. But if you have any of the shorter cameras like the Madventure, Misfeel, One R, or GoPro Max, you must have at least a 10 centimeter extension that we sell on our website, and you're gonna put it on top of the tripod, and on top of that you're gonna put your 360 camera. So there is at least 10 centimeters distance between the camera and the tripod plate. That will allow you to properly cover the tripod with your logo in the VTC system. Let's come back to Insta360 ONE X. As I said before, this is the front, so please always make sure you face the front toward any important part of the photo. Now, the tripod has a little plate in here that you can unscrew by. Now, when you take it out, you're gonna just have to put this little silver screw into the bottom of the camera. You will align the camera with the longer edge of the plate and just screw it in from the bottom. You will probably put it on and leave it on like that forever, just to make it easier while taking photos. And then you can always put it in the pouch and leave it like that. It's just to make it easier for the property managers or whoever is going to be shooting the photos, just to put it in the tripod and screw it on, and then it sits right in. Okay? That's how you properly install the camera on the tripod. Now, one other important thing about the Insta360 ONE X, it's got a really cool charging cable. It's the L-shaped charging plug, and what you can do with that, if you ever want to get an external battery pack, you can plug it in here and then let the cable down there, and you can hang your battery pack from that hook that is supplied with the tripod. Okay? And this cable will never be seen in a 360 photo. That's it. Thank you very much, and see you in the next tutorial.